We're back, guys. I started the battle all over again. Hopefully, we can kill him this time. If not, I'm just gonna have to level up a little bit more. I'm kinda low for this part. Damn hard thing about it is Gafgarion healing himself the whole time. Ramza dies after about 2 shots, so I mean... That better miss. Taking a risk here. Yes, a very big one, considering that did absolutely nothing. Should have healed. Give me a stop. Miss. And miss again. Please miss. Thank you. Of course, why wouldn't he guard it? Alright, with those annoying-ass time mages out of the game, I should have a much better chance at this. Very good. Exactly what I want you to do, Gafgarion. Now, please stay alive, summoner. I know it's tough. I am going defense now. Don't break anything. Thank you, Osric. Why this guy's do so much damage? Give me a stop. Never does it when I need it. Oh, why wouldn't it? You know, I'm bound to say it's worth it. Go back in our hole. Why is he so quick? Should be her turn now. Who's Yumiko? It better be this knight. Oh, tell me it's an archer. Of course. Well, now I can't attack him. So we're gonna golem. You wanna play with me? Huh? Cockroach? Why is he so fast? He still heals. It's unbelievable. Ironically, it puts him in a better position. We're just gonna go out full out blitz on Gafgarion here.